Hi, we're...
Say it again.
Hags or shit.
Yo, we're the Sea Hags from San Francisco.
Chris and I and Adam have been together about a year. And before that, Chris and I have played music together for a very long time.
I thought they were pretty whacked out. Pretty jumped out. No, but they were good at it. You know what I mean? We're very honest. When you're got an honest, whacked out rock attitude like these guys do, it's like you can't top it.
The timelessness of music. We were talking about how it didn't matter how a lot of the people had died.
Yeah.
Their music carried on.
It's all relative, but whether you're dead or not, you'll always be making music because music keeps living after you're gone. That's the beauty of it. It's magic. And the fact that you can sing forever if you lay something down on vinyl and people hear it.
It'll last a lot longer than you do.
So what's that song called again?
He and I on Christmas Eve were experiencing some psychedelic experiences, and we were just talking about music and where it comes from, what the good part about it is, and what the stupid part about it was. And then we came back down from the hill and wrote some lyrics, but we didn't have our guitars with us in this one trip because it was then Christmas Day.
That was a nice
the next
trip,
day,
was
but
that?
it was nice, and that instrumental came from that. We looked to a classic hard rock albums for our for our blueprints, you know what I mean? We don't even like that mediocre shit.
It's a repeated listening kind of thing. If you can listen to the song in a year or 100 times down the road, then it really starts to gel and feel good as a memory, you know?